What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Fun Family Gaming. Surprise Saturday video for everybody. We don't always do these, but we thought we hadn't covered. Yes, hello. Oh, by the way, hi. I'm here in the chat with Ava. Say hello, Ava.
Hello.
And I've got Isla on the chat as well.
Hello.
Hello. Olivia, I think, is in the game, but she's not.
Yes, she is.
She's not connected to our Discord at the moment.
Or on camera.
Or on camera. But she's here. She's here. She'll see her running around. But yeah, we hadn't covered this Adopt Me update. It's a minor update, but more of a sale than anything. They've done this new this new Robo dog. So we're going to be getting some of those today. And also, I just want to explore other things that we can get, because obviously we can get some. Seems like there's a good deal on a lot of things, up to 80% off, which is obviously fantastic.
Teleport to us.
I'm going to be teleporting to you right now. So I'm going to teleport to.
Me.
It's like, do you want a horse? There's my one day. There's my one day streak. Boom.
My streak is 72.
It's 72. Right now.
Yeah.
What I'm interested in. Where are you guys? I'm gonna come and find you.
Don't worry. Teleport to us.
I'm gonna come and find you.
Teepee.
TP, toilet paper.
TP, no. It's just a short slang word for teleport.
Yeah, I know that.
Like XD, Dad doesn't even understand what XD is.
I do know what XD is. I told you what it was. It's a smiley,
I looked it up.
Laughing face. Right, are you in the trading area where you at?
No, we're in a house, just teleport.
I can see you. Is that you guys? No.
Nope.
Teleport to us.
Oh God! No, I'm driving my Oh, I just nearly ran someone over. I'm going back.
You'll never see.
I'm going backwards in the F1 car as a hot dog. What do you think about that?
No, just come teleport to us. That will work.
We're having a dance party. We don't want to leave.
Okay. Right. Where's I nearly teleported to Olivia. Then she'd be like, "What the heck?" Right. I'm coming to you, Ava. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Everyone's like, I'm happy. Look at these balloons. Golly, they're sending me eyes funny.
Right. I know, yeah.
I know, madness.
Dancing.
Right then, guys, let's. I've been invited to some family. No, I don't want to be in anyone's family.
No,
I don't want to be in anyone's. No, I don't want to be in it. Right, I'll go in your family, Isla, because you're actually my family, right? Okay, so I'll join your family because we are family. We are family. There's a song about
we're
that.
Actually
right, listen, family. Listen. That room's like driving me nuts. Oh, have you got a mansion like this now as well?
This is a fan's house.
Oh right, I thought you had the really millionaire cool, mansion actually. Like that. Yeah, look at this. I want to take a look around. I know this is not at all what we came for, but look at this.
I know. What? Yeah. An obstacle course?
Yeah, God, get me some of this. I've done, guys, I'm going to be perfectly honest with you. You probably saw it in my house. I've done absolutely nothing with my house. Nothing.
I know, Dad just left it.
I've just left it and, what's going on here?
Where are you?
I'm at the front of the house. I'm trying to leave the house. Hello.
Yeah.
Right then, guys, come on, let's go and let's get this. Let's have a look at this cyber sale. Cyber sale, 80% off to the 1st of December. Right, we're all about
that.
I'm teleporting to the pet shop right now. Boom!
Okay.
I've gone.
Okay. I'm here. Yay, River Dog!
Oh look, you got the horses and kitsunes, panda and
yay,
the Cerberus and sloth. I think I've got everything else in there. But what we're here for is Robo Dog.
Well, I already have a Robo Dog from a trade.
Yeah, Ava has actually managed to trade away into a Robo Dog. I'm going to get me a Robo Dog now because these are going up to 600 Robux, I think, aren't they? On the 1st of December, which is Tuesday. So I'm going to get me a few Robo Dog. Get it now. Buy now. Purchasing. Yeah, that's right. I only... Get it now. Buy now. Get it now. Bye now. I think I was clicking no thanks before because I'm stupid.
Oh, stupid.
Someone just gave me a drone propeller. Thanks. Thank you very much for that.
Dad says thank you.
Yeah.
Who was
that? Olivia.
Olivia, what are you doing? She's playing the didgeridoo, guys.
I've got one as well.
That's crazy.
Look, a balloon or someone.
Right, I've got four Robo Dogs, so that's one for each of us.
Someone gave me a disco ball.
Someone's giving you a disco ball?
Thank you, whoever.
Right, so I've got enough Robo Dogs now for you guys.
Yay!
So I'm walking around with my Robo dog, and then we're gonna get some. Let's have a look at the sale at the store. Oh,
yeah.
Someone wants to trade with me. Let's see. What does she want to trade?
Oh yeah. What she want to trade?
Peppa Pig. A ride, a piggy. It's a pink pig. Rare can ride. Yeah.
They're not in the game anymore.
Does she want a Robo dog? I'll swap her a Robo. I'll swap her a Robo dog for one if she wants it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
It's telling me I could be getting scammed here for this pink pig, but I don't care. We'll do it. We'll do it anyway.
Pink pigs are in the game anymore, so.
It doesn't matter. It's a ride pink pig. It's okay. She can have a Robo dog. How about that?
Yeah.
Did she accept?
No, she declined it.
Aww.
Declined the trade. I would have done it.
Pumpkin's... Yeah, I would have done it. She could have got a Robo dog today.
Pumpkin Spice is looking to do some trading. What do you fancy, Pumpkin? Go on, make me an offer. 2 pterodactyls. 3 pterodactyls. 3 pterodactyls. A bat.
God.
2 bats. 3 bats. Really?
My
a tray, a train, a sports car, and a carriage. I'll give you a robo dog, an Aussie egg, and a dragon.
Oh yeah, that's
Skelly Rex.
No, I'll do that. I'll do it.
What you adding?
I've done a robo dog, an Aussie egg, and a dragon for 3 pterodactyls, 3 bats, a train, a sports car, and a carriage, a ribcage carriage.
Joking.
Well, it's entirely up to them. Yeah, I've done
have
it.
You accepted
trade's done. Yeah, deal's done.
Oh my god, what kind of carriage did you get?
A ribcage carriage.
Oh, that's good. I've got one of those. OMG.
Okay.
Don't want to go to a party. Right, let's have a look at what else we can get with our money off. Oh, someone's just given me a big head potion. Should I use it?
Get a big head.
Have I done it?
Yeah.
I can't see because Isla's just... Isla, you wanted a dog?
Yeah.
Isla wants the Robo dog. Oh, I'm just giving her a Robo dog.
We're just getting mobbed by that.
It's fine. I just want to give Isla a Robo dog.
Video about getting mobbed by fans.
Can't see anything because of this super long trading screen now. And there you go. Isla's got the Robo Doggo now.
Isla, you got one.
Where's Olivia? Yay. Does she want a Robo Doggo?
Yeah, she does.
Oh, Pumpkin Spice wants to do another trade request. Let's see what they want. What do you want? A common, a frisbee, a bunny, a snow cat. A monkey, a beaver, a dog. Ooh,
you're getting loads of trades.
I will swap you a bee and a ghost bunny and a... Let's see what else we got. What else we got? A dingo. And I want to make it a bit more balanced because they're giving me quite a bit of stuff. And I will give you one of these.
Ava?
Yeah?
A Robo dog's called the same thing. I didn't notice.
You called it Robo. I called mine Robo Dad.
Did you?
My Robo dog.
I've not given mine a name yet. I'm doing a trade here. I'm getting a snow cat, which I haven't got, a monkey, a beaver, a dog, swapping a dingo and a dingo, a cracked egg and a... Yeah, done it. Deal's done.
Oh, someone said they want to trade you. It's a girl.
Izzy BFF?
Yeah.
Yeah, Izzy BFF. She's a big fan.
What do you want, Izzy? Just give me a couple of big head potions.
Ooh.
Nothing
better than a big head.
A stegosaurus.
Ooh.
A pterodactyl. I've got lots of pterodactyls. Now, what do you want? What are you after, Izzy? Does she want a robo dog?
She's got a robo dog, but she might like another one.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I'll take the robo dog. She'll do it. Yeah.
That's good.
I'll swap her. I've got a stegosaurus and a pterodactyl, 2 big head potions for a robo dog.
That's good.
I'm going to buy another couple of robo doggos.
Okay, that's fine.
Ava, do you want free big head potions?
Sure, yeah, for free.
I've got so many. Yeah,
for free.
Yeah.
Isla's just giving me robo dog. I mean, not a robo dog. Free big head potions for free, Dad.
I'm just going to buy a few more of these robo doggies. I can't get near it. I'm getting mobbed out. I like the way I've just got a giant head as well. This is
I know, yeah, this hilarious. Is
great. Great news.
It's hilarious. Ali, you trade me.
Okay, I'll trade you for all of them.
Someone else is sending me a trading request here, guys. I don't... They want to give me a red panda, a woolly mammoth, and a dingo.
Ooh, that's good.
A crate stroller, an airplane propeller, a plunger grappling hook, a rubber chicken.
Yeah.
And a boomerang.
That's good. I like that.
You like that trade?
Mm-hmm. I know, our video just turned into a full
It's just turned into a full trading video. I will give you a pterodactyl.
Ooh.
A cracked egg.
Yeah.
And a bat.
That's good.
If they want
I just
it.
Gave Ava all my big head potions.
Yep.
They had a lot. I had so many.
Right. I don't think they want to do it. Oh, they want to do it. Okay.
We'll do it. That's good.
I think I'm the one. I think it's saying that I'm in some way scamming this person. They've declined the trade. That's fine. That's fine.
Honestly, it's fine.
Oh, guys. This is the last trade I'm doing now, and then I need to buy some. They're offering me a unicorn. I haven't got a unicorn.
Oh, my
so
God. Yeah,
I will
do that.
I'll swap you a Robo Dog. Oh no, I've declined it. Oh, sorry. Sorry, who was that?
Oh my God.
Who was this?
It
was
it. Accidentally declined.
Oh gosh, I'm so bad. I'm so bad at this game. Who was
Trader
it?
Again.
Was it this? Was it this? I think it was this person here.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, play Nicole.
Yeah.
I'll give you a Robo Dog. I'll swap your Robo Dog for a unicorn. How about that?
Yeah, that's good.
Did you do it? It's not calling me a scammer, so it obviously thinks it's fair.
Yeah, that's good.
I actually don't have a unicorn. I think I've had two or three, but I've given them all to you guys.
Yeah.
I'll do it. There you go. Thanks so much.
Did you get one?
Yeah, I got a unicorn, yeah. I want a few more Robo Dogs while they're cheap.
Yep, my treat. Are you filming?
He said that.
Somewhat like a reindeer costume girl. She has like a
Izzy wants to do some more trading. I know I said the last one was my last trade, but Izzy, what do you want? She's giving me lemonade and sandwiches.
Ooh, lemonade.
I'll swap you a big head potion.
Yeah.
Just give me some some rubber chew ties.
Ooh,
I'm not I don't really want this stuff, so I'll swap you a big head potion, and that's all I'm willing to do, Izzy.
Yeah,
I gotta be honest. I don't really want any of this stuff, but out of politeness, I will do it if you want to do it. I'm not really interested in Zeppelin balloons and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's not doing
it. Everybody's in the family. Look, everybody.
Right, everyone's in the family.
Flossy Blossom 20 sent you a trade request. Oh, no. Everyone will. Oh, no. The trading's wild, right?
Oh,
okay.
My God. I think it's the most fans we've actually had.
I know.
Like, ooh, in a game at some
albino time. Bat. Now, I've got an albino bat. Oh, Witch's Caravan. Heck yeah.
Witch's
right.
Caravan, heck yeah.
I want the Witch's Caravan. You can have a Robo Doggo,
hell yeah.
Oh, she's willing to do it for just the Robo Dog. I'll throw in a Stegosaurus for free.
Yeah.
How about that?
That's good.
I'll do it if you do it. It's just saying, is it fair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've got an albino bat.
You know what really baffles me?
But I'll have another one.
Now. Not really it baffles me and adopt me now.
What?
Like, every time we do a trade now, it goes on to that trade is fair. Is this trade fair? Thing.
Yeah.
You never used to do that.
Oh, I've done it. I've got the Witch's Caravan. Yes!
You got one.
I've got the Witch's Caravan and the albino bat. Right. Let's just see what's going on here now. Let's buy another Robo Dog.
Yep.
Oh, no. More trade requests.
I don't think they're ever going to stop.
I'm losing track of what how
I
many
know,
are, right, I've got.
Maybe like an hour and a half long.
Yeah. Oh, they're giving me an ultra rare heart hoverboard.
Ooh, that's good. I've got.
They want to do a trade.
I
think they just want to give it to me, which I don't want to do. I don't want to be giving. I'll swap your cracked egg and pumpkin spice. You need to.
Pumpkin. I mean, Clay Nicole sent me a trade.
Give me a minute. I just need to buy some more of these Robo dogs. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I got a few Robo dogs now up my sleeve. How many have we got now? I've got five. So I think one more.
Yeah, I'm trading my dragon for another Robo dog. I'm trading my dragon for another Robo dog, and she accepted.
Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
I'm doing it.
Right then, guys. So we've done lots of fun trades. Now, is there any? They said there's discounts off other stuff. So let's have a look. What else we got? Yeah, we got. Discounted ride potions.
Yes, get one.
Let's get one.
I'm getting bombed out with trade requests, guys.
It's funny. Everyone's like, wherever you go, everyone's surrounding you.
Ah, no, everyone's chasing me. Why? Right, so...
You're outside?
No, I'm still in the pet shop, just running around in circles. I can get a kit soon. I don't have a kit soon yet.
Oh, you should get a kit soon.
Is she?
Let's just have a look. I've got some people wanting to trade. Let's see what...
Okay.
Let's get rid of the cyber sale for a minute. Just hold on. Oh, they're offering me a Robo dog. Which
Ooh.
I've got six.
I've got two now.
I've got plenty of Robo dogs. Put out pumpkin spice. Let's have a look. What are you after, pumpkin spice?
Pumpkin spice.
Glyptodon. Ultra rare. I've got loads of those guys. Got buffaloes, got snow cats. What did I get before then? I thought that was a snow cat that I traded for earlier. It was a snow puma it was. Snow cat. They're offering me a full stack of things and a dragon balloon and...
Yeah.
Also, I don't know. How about a bunny rabbit? And... And I'll give you a bat. And a bandicoot.
He's such a bad.
He's got the key to the big door.
I know, I saw the door open, yeah.
Oh my god.
Whee, I'm in.
Open it.
I don't know where I've gone, I've disappeared. Alex, they declined it. Right, guys, I'm outside.
Okay, I'm coming.
So, shop. Yeah, oh, goodness me, you can buy goldfish for 90 Robux at the moment.
Goldfish?
Honey is only 80 Robux currently.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's good.
Barbecue stands only 38 Robux.
Hiya.
You can get the modern mansion for 80 Robux.
Oh, my God.
That's cheap,
really?
Right?
Big discount. That's good.
That's real cheap.
You should count how many times you say that's good in this video. I've just said
that's good.
That's good. That's the one.
Ooh, premium lots for your house. 100 Robux, 110 Robux instead of 449.
Good.
Cheap. What else we got? Legendary pet Griffin. I've already got one of those.
Have you?
Yeah, I've got a fly ride Griffin.
I've got a golden grip.
The legendary supercar pack, 80% off, 200 Robux for free supercars.
Oh my god, I've just had Robux.
I know, 50% off all books. So I'm going to buy myself 10,000 game books as well while I'm here. There we go. I got all that. Got all them game books now. Because you know, guys, you know what's coming up, what's going to be coming up really soon.
Winter update.
Yeah. Winter update.
I'm so excited.
For sure, winter update. So you know there's going to be a lot. Whoa, golden unicorn, a dancing banana, a dodo, a turkey.
Chick.
A turkey plush.
Oh, right, yeah. She offered me a minute ago.
I'll swap you a Robo dog, an Aussie egg, two witches caravans you've got. No, they've declined it. They're just like...
Key. I got the key.
Cool.
You got the key, you got the secret. Another ancient song reference.
You've got the secret.
Let's face it, guys. That's why you come here. It's for all these bad old music references. Guys, I think that's about done. I think we've traded all the people who want to do some trading. And I think I've bought what I needed to buy. So, yeah, guys. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, you know what to do. Give us a big thumbs up. Subscribe to Fun Family Gaming for more Roblox content. And we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.